you don't drop a like in the next 5 seconds, this will be happening to your Fortnite account. But if you do drop a like, this will be happening. The choice is yours, hit the like button now. A new update is on its way and we know everything about it. From new locations to brand new bosses. We even have secret rewards as well as a new event. And in this video, we're gonna cover it all. But before we start, make sure to subscribe. As 69% of you, my viewers, are not subscribed. So, stop what you're doing and hit that red subscribe button. And if you want to support me, make sure to use code ShuffleGamer in the item shop. If you do use it, comment down below I used your code. And I will give your comment a heart. Hashtag ad. Now with all that out of the way, let's start with the video. Okay, so it is officially spooky season. With Halloween being just around the corner, Fortnite will be receiving a major event, better known as Fortnite Mares. And let me tell you this, it has actually already started. For the entire month of October, we're getting new as well as returning Halloween themed cosmetics within the item shop, such as skins, emotes, and whatnot. Right over here under the feature tab as well as in their special offers. Talking about special offers, the Corrupted Legends pack will be leaving the item shop on October the 15th. So, if you still want to get it, this is the time. Now, with Fortnite Mares returning this year, it will be bringing in a bunch of content. First of all, we can expect the return of the Halloween-themed battle bus that looks like this. And not to forget, spooky map changes and decorations all around, as well as a set of challenges with free rewards. Just like how last year we were able to play the Storm King LTM, survive all the zombie rounds, and defeat the boss. It was just a crazy LTM, and so were all the free rewards. Oh yeah, and not to forget about the pumpkin launcher weapon. Pretty much a regular RPG which will fire explosive pumpkins. Hypex, a well-known leaker, was even able to find out about the new Fortnite Mares boss with henchmen coming to the game. He tweeted the following. It reads, unfinished NPCs most likely for Fortnite Mares. Midas, maybe another version of him, has a gold scar, probably a placeholder. Has 100 HP and 350 shield. Ghostly Ghost henchman has an AR, pump, SMG, or pumpkin launcher. And then he tweets pumpkin launcher animations for the upcoming Ghostly Ghost henchman Fortnite Mares NPC, showing this video right over here. So it looks like we'll be seeing the return of the Midas boss at the agency this Halloween. And then there are even these official Marvel comic book covers that show these Halloween themed superheroes. Some even featuring Fortnite skins as well as unreleased Marvel skins. What about them coming to the game as styles or brand new skins? Just take a look at them. Next up, we will most likely see the return of OG skins and their styles. Them being the Skull Trooper as well as the Ghoul Trooper. And it has been rumored they will be returning to the item shop for pickup with their purple as well as pink OG edit styles. How unlikely that might sound, it could always happen. We all know Epic Games. Now, last week, we were finally able to complete all the Wolverine challenges and so unlock the skin with all its matching cosmetics and styles. However, there's this one secret style that not a lot of people know about. It is the Logan edit style for the Wolverine skin. Here is what the edit style looks like, and to be honest, it is the best. His necklace, his haircut, as well as his torn t-shirt and jeans. By the way, here's what the skin looks like in the lobby. And by the use of a glitch, we can actually perform the build and power roar emote from the Devourer skin on Wolverine. It just looks really cool. Now by now, you might be asking, how do we unlock this Logan style? Well, in order to unlock this style, you need to complete a total of 60 weekly challenges. And with each week giving us a total of 7 challenges to complete, that means we will be able to unlock this style within week 9, as 9 times 7 is 63. So pretty much within 2 weeks from now. But of course, complete all your remaining challenges while you can. By the way, within the official Wolverine skin trailer, there's this one scene where you can find all these Fortnite skins approaching boss Wolverine. But here comes the interesting part. They're all holding vaulted or unreleased weapons. We can see the Hot Dog skin holding a vaulted tech shotgun, Guff holding a baseball bat weapon, and the Kuno skin holding this never seen before dual wield katana pickaxe. Pretty interesting if you ask me. Moving on, we have this season's live event. With the season ending on November the 30th, we will be getting one final live event. It will be the Battle of the Nexus War, where all the superheroes will go up against Galactus, Devourer of Worlds. Like the comic book told us, Galactus is making its way to the Fortnite map to consume it. And to break the ice, he has arrived. Next to his own drones, or known as Gorgers, that spawn around the map the star at around 270 degrees is becoming bigger and brighter by the day, meaning Galactus is arriving. There's even this comic book cover that was recently published by Marvel, and it might give us a hint towards what's gonna happen during the Galactus event. Also, what will the purpose be of all the Sentinel robots? As of now, they're all destroyed. But what if they will be rebuilt and used in the fight against Galactus? And during this live event, the Helicarrier, or known as the Spawn Ship, will actually appear above the main island itself. Hypex even tweeted the following, reading, "There's an unreleased slash unused henchman codename called S.H.I.E.L.D. As far as I know, it's that Marvel organization and the Helicarrier is supposed to be theirs. So, it seems like the Spawn Ship Helicarrier will become an actual POI above the island very soon." Also, at the Spawn Ship itself, we can find a working vault. However, to this day, it is still unknown where to find its keycard and how to open it. Now, there are also files that suggest a Nick Fury boss coming to this S.H.I.E.L.D. ship, as his eye patch was found right here on the ship. And fun fact, when destroying this eye patch, it will actually give you some metal. Pretty cool, right? Now, during all of this, Iron Man is working on his master plan to defeat Galactus. Remember how at the start of the season, Tony Stark activated the Rift Beacons and brought all these Marvel Universe locations to the map? Well, all of this was illustrated on one of his whiteboards. The same goes for his new master plan, that once again can be found on his whiteboard. He's working on an upgraded battle bus, as you can see from this sketch. Now, by taking a look at this blueprint, it looks like it will have some type of weapon, most likely to trick and defeat Galactus. In fact, the Iron Man battle bus is now being constructed within his hangar. A bunch of untouched battle buses can be found parked right next to the hangar. And when taking a look inside of the hangar, we can see the ones that are being worked on. Talking about bosses, Mystique will be coming to the map as an actual boss very soon. Of course, with her own mythical weapon, being Mystique's dual pistols. Here's a clip from a bunch of leakers showcasing it early. Also, before that messing up within the item shop last week, they're now refunding players that bought the Dark Bomber skin, since it was being sold for 1500 V-Bucks, while its regular price should be 1200 V-Bucks, so a 300 V-Bucks difference. And if you bought this skin or gifted it to someone else, this V-Bucks reward screen should be waiting for you. Next up, this weekend, we will be able to claim the Chapter 2 Season 4 FNCS rewards, them being this spray, this emoticon, as well as a purple variant of the number 1 backbling. Here is what all the items are going to look like. Also, later this year, we will be receiving a DC Comics bundle named the Last Laugh Bundle. And it includes a total of 3 skins, 3 back blings, 4 pickaxes, 1 emote, and 1,000 V-Bucks. With the skins being the Joker skin, the Poison Ivy skin, as well as the Midas Rex outfit. And it will be released worldwide on November the 17th. And last but not least, we have an update on the situation between Epic Games and Apple. And for all those mobile players out there, I have some very bad news. The trial process will continue July next year. Yes, July 2021. I just feel really bad for all you people out there who play on mobile, but I thought I had to let you guys know. From there, we have a few unreleased skins as well as emotes. I will go ahead and play some gameplay of everything right now. Enjoy!